crashed off and left the boy in his coffin. Tagged him with the skull and bones, cause he be soft and hollow like a head without no brains inside. And his girl was so damn smart, you had to strain your eyes. Got to the
shit,
man. Back around the nigga, kick, kick, kicking
kicking at on the block. See the O, the OPE. I'm running 5-5. This shit is fun. I ain't any means necessary. I must make my money. If niggas try to fade me, I'll pull out my 9 and pop, 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 pop. But nigga, far behind. In this world of madness, motherfuckers die. Niggas slangin', bangin', bitches always lie. So I choose to be murderous and chop up niggas' bodies. And set like an example of villain like John Gotti, the motherfucking gangster, S-P-I-C-E. They ring my mobile phone, now who the fuck could that be? Bitch, I said don't call me, I'm busy clocking G's. I thought it was the fuzz, but some niggas told me freeze. The bullets at my back, it's a motherfucking jack. I knew I should've packed, I ain't going out like that. These niggas caught me slipping, and fuck a yellow sack, huh? Niggas must be tripping, cause they done touched my back. I hopped out of my shit, and told him go ahead. And when he tried to leave, I busted a cap up in his head. With blood all over his face, his other homie fled. I dragged him out the car and filled his corpse full of lead. Niggas out the